happy. I'm poor, but I'm kind. I'm short, but I'm healthy. Yeah. I'm high, but I'm grounded. I'm sane, but I'm overwhelmed. I'm lost, but I'm hopeful, baby. What it all comes down to is that everything's gonna be fine, fine, fine. 'Cause I got one hand in my pocket and the other one is giving a high five. I feel drunk, but I'm sober. I'm young and misunderstood. I'm tired, but I'm working, yeah. I care, but I'm restless. I'm here, but I'm really gone. I'm right, and I'm sorry, baby. What it all comes down to is that everything's gonna be quite alright. I got one hand in my pocket and the other one is flicking a cigarette. But what it all comes down to is that I haven't got it all figured out just yet. But I got one hand in my pocket and the other one is hailing a taxi cab. I'm free, but I'm focused. I'm green, but I'm wise. I'm hard, but I'm friendly, baby. I'm sad, but I'm laughing. I'm brave, but I'm chicken shit. I'm sick, but I'm pretty, baby. And what it all boils down to is that no one's really got it figured out just yet.
Thank you so much for joining us. This is the Jagged Little Pill Tiny Desk concert, which is so exciting.
Right.
Yeah. We're so happy that you've joined us and so excited to reopen on Broadway. This is an original musical that is driven by the powerful music of Alanis Morissette. My name is Lauren Patten.
And I am Morgan Dudley, and that was Hand in My Pocket. I'm so excited to be making my Broadway debut with this show. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Next up, we will have Heidi Blickenstaff and Catherine Gallagher singing Uninvited.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good.
Oh, good.
Hi, everybody. I am Heidi Blickenstaff, just like Morgan said. and like Morgan and Ren over there, we're newbies coming into Jagged Little Pill. It's not my Broadway debut, but it's yours, and it's yours. That's so exciting. It's such an honor to be coming into this extraordinary company, and it's about an American family in crisis. I think a lot of people can relate to that. And this song that we're about to sing is one of my all-time favorites, and this is Uninvited. You're not allowed
stoic square. Must be somewhat heartening to watch the flawless fall from grace. But you're not allowed. You're uninvited and unfortunate. It's like
Hi, Catherine again, and I'm really, really excited to sing this next song. It is one of two original songs in our musical, and I am joined by...
Hi, I'm Deanne Stewart.
I'm Ren Rivera.
And this song is called Predator.
Spotted across the room, sussed out for the degree of naivete. When I make the cut, then all systems go, and you take your first step toward me. My eyes are invitations. My welcome sign is bright. My armor is porous enough to be worked by your design. My goodness is commendable, but won't pull your heartstrings. This magnet for predators is dying to be discerning. System of madness to mimic connection. Then you engender my trust as you pounce. You isolate and then divert attention. Distract from deception. Keep me in the dark. Thank you.
off balance with your charming deflection. You kept me distracted, couldn't pick this apart. What started as union turned to isolation, and you are obsessed with your pride.
My eyes are invitations.
This magnet for predators is learning to be discerning.
Hi, I'm Sean Allen Krill. Every night on stage at the Broadhurst, we have an amazing band with us. And tonight, we are lucky enough to have our musical director and conductor extraordinaire, Mr. Brian Perry. Yes. On drums, we have Damon Bassman. Yes. And on guitar, Eric Davis.
Hello everyone, I am Derek Klena, and the last song we are going to be singing in this concert this evening is coincidentally the last song of our production. This is true. This is true. And we feel that it kind of embodies the heart and soul of this amazing show that we get to do every night. Themes of unity, supporting those in your life and your loved ones through thick and through thin, and the process of healing. So without further ado, here is You Learn.
I recommend getting your heart trampled on to anyone. Recommend walking around naked in your living room.
Yeah.
Swallow it down.
What a jagged little pill.
It feels so good.
Swimming in your stomach.
Wait until the dust settles.
You live, you learn, you love.
At any time,
feel free, throw it down.
Caution blocks you from the wind.
Hold it up
to the rays.
You wait and see what smoke clears.
You live, you learn,
you love,
you learn,
you cry, you burn.
You
you learn,
you bleed,
you learn,
you scream,
you learn.
Thank you so much for watching. We can't wait to see you down at the Broadhurst Theater. Yeah.
Come see us. You know you want to.
They do know that.
XOXO MJ.
Support for NPR comes from State Farm.